Hi everyone, welcome to the daily answer writing practice session with me, Arpita Sharma, on Arpita Sharma Classes. I know that you all are enjoying these answer writing sessions with me and I hope that you are practicing them yourself as well, right? Aisa nahi hai ki bas class mein aakar aapne dekh liya kaise kaise likhna hai answer aur bhool gaye. Aap khud bhi practice karte ho in questions ko, likhne ki koshish karte ho, solve karne ki koshish karte ho. Because the true key to crack any exam lies in practice. If you are studying and piling up things, it is not going to lead you to crack this exam. For you to crack this exam, you need to practice what you are studying. And not just for this exam, to do anything in life in a better way, you need to practice it. You need to implement the learnings. Only then you can sail through the journey of life with peace and happiness, right? So we are going to implement what we are studying, what we are learning, and we need to initiate this habit right from today, okay? So I hope you will keep that in mind and you will practice one question every day with me. Mere saath har question ko aap practice karoge har din, because that is how you will ace the answer writing skills. Answer writing skills are not developed in one day. They are developed when you practice daily. Okay. The class PDF will be uploaded on our Telegram channel, Simplifying UPSC with Ease. The link is given below in the description box. You can directly get the PDFs, notes, resources from our Telegram channel. Let's start. Before we start, here's a little disclaimer. Today's question writing, answer writing practice will be based on current affairs. We are going to take a question from this current affairs on which I already have made a video. I'll show the topic of today's answer writing practice also. Okay, let's start. So, aajka question hai, the draft legislation of reforms in Lakshadweep with the aim of transforming Lakshadweep into a renowned international tourist destination backs stringent criticism. Comment. So, on the Lakshadweep issue that is going on in news, I've already made a lecture series over here. You can see the Lakshadweep island issue explained, UPSC CSE. It was uploaded on June 1st, 2021 on Arpita Sharma Classes. You can watch this lecture series in order to have an in-depth understanding of the issue that is going on, right? So before we start answering this question and understanding this question, here's a small announcement. Unacademy is launching Unacademy Civil Services Championship tomorrow, that is on 13th June, 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. It is India's largest scholarship test created by top educators of India for UPSC Prelims 2021. You can enroll in this scholarship test for free. You can attempt the test live and can stand the chance to win scholarships and prizes worth rupees 3 crores. Top 50 students will be guided by best CSE mentors. Top 1 to 50 rankers will get guidance from top UPSC CSE mentors like Abhishek Sarab sir, Shatabdi Mazumdar ma'am, Durga Shakti Nagpal ma'am, Rakesh Verma sir, Dr. B.N. Ramesh sir, Krishna Mohan sir, Dr. Vipin C. Sharma sir. These people themselves have practiced exams, so they will be in a better position to guide you throughout your journey. But you will get the guidance from them only if you score top 1 to 50 rank in this scholarship test. You can enroll for free. I've given you the link in the description box below the video. Click on the link and enroll now. Tomorrow at 10 a.m. you have to give the scholarship test and score a rank to get direct guidance from the people who themselves have cracked it. Coming back to the question, draft legislation of reforms in Lakshadweep with the aim of transforming Lakshadweep into a renowned, famous international tourist destination, it is facing strict criticism. You have to comment on it, 250 words, that means you will be given two pages to write your answer, right? So here, first of all, you need to know about the legislations, draft legislations which were proposed to reform Lakshadweep Island. ये जो draft legislations pass किए गए, सबसे पहले आपको इनके बारे में जानना जरूरी है. Only if you know the current affairs about the draft legislation, you will be in a position to answer this question. Okay? So ये question पूरा आपका current affair based question है, ठीक है? So draft legislation of reforms, they are facing criticisms. You have to comment on it. How will you start your answer? You all know that the format of writing answer is IBC, introduction, body, conclusion. In the introduction, what you have to do? You have to first introduce the Lakshadweep Islands. Okay. Introduction aapka kitne lines ka hona chahiye? Introduction aapka 3 se 4 lines ka ho sakta hai. 3 to 4 lines of introduction about the Lakshadweep Island. What is this Lakshadweep island? Where is it located? You should know the basic geographical information on the Lakshadweep island. Then only you can talk about the draft legislations which have been passed in order to make it into converted into an international tourist destination, right? Basically, the administrator over there wants Lakshadweep island to be the next Maldives, right? So the Maldive model that he has been implementing through these draft legislation, it was facing criticism, right? So you can watch this series, you will know about it. The Lakshadweep island legislations have been facing. So first in the introduction, you will introduce the Lakshadweep island. Lakshadweep is known for its crystal blue water and lagoons, and it is seeking currently the national attention for a political reason. Political reason is these draft legislations. People are protesting, the island residents themselves are protesting against Praful Kodabhai Patel, who has brought in these list of unilateral anti-people administrative changes. Jab se Praful Kodabhai Patel ji Lakshadweep island ke administrator bane hain, unhone bina logo se consult kiye unilateral one-sided changes nikal diye hain draft legislations ke through, right, Lakshadweep island mein, jiske against Lakshadweep island ke khud ke residents protest kar rahe hain. What are these legislations? We'll understand that as well. Now going towards the body of the answer, but before that I'll tell you a little bit about the Lakshadweep island. See, it is India's smallest union territory. It is an archipelago consisting of 36 islands. Now what do you mean by archipelago? It means group of islands. Write it down. It means group of islands. It is known as archipelago. So it consists of 36 group of islands. The area is 32 square kilometer. It is directly under the control of center through an administrator, because ye union territory na, to center ke direct control mein aati hai. Administrator ke through center island ko manage karta hai. Capital is Kavaratti. This is important for prelims. They can ask you this question in prelims. Capital of Lakshadweep island, it is Kavaratti, and it is also the principal town of union territory Pitti island, which is uninhabited, has a bird sanctuary. Now there are three main group of islands yahan par is island ke, Lakshadweep island ke teen major group of islands hai. First is Amindivi island, Lakadive island, and then Minicoy island. You have to remember this. Theek hai, Minicoy bilkul southern most hai, Amindivi bilkul northern most. बीच में आपका लैकेडाइव आइलैंड आता है, एंड देयर आर टाइनी आइलैंड्स ऑफ कोरल ओरिजिन व्हिच आर नोन एज अटोल. दे आर सराउंडेड बाय फ्रिंजिंग रीफ्स आल्सो. तो लक्षद्वीप आइलैंड ना, इसका यहाँ पर जो रेजिडेंट्स है वो मलयालम और देवी लैंग्वेज बोलते हैं. इंडिया का सबसे छोटा यूनियन टेरिटरी है और इसमें मुस्लिम्स पॉपुलेशन जो है वो ज्यादा है, 96% है. शेड्यूल ट्राइब्स की पॉपुलेशन 94.8% है. अगर हम यूनियन टेरिटरीज में देखें तो हाईएस्ट पॉपुलेशन है. ठीक है, वंस इट वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ मालाबार डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ मद्रास प्रेजिडेंसी, बट इन 1956 इट वॉज गिवन द tag of union territory when Kerala state was formed. Okay, now this will be your introduction. Now body of the answer will be divided into three parts. First of all, you need to criticize, right? देखो इसमें critically analyze करना है आपको कि लक्षद्वीप islands को Maldives model पे जो तैयार करने की बात हो रही है, इसको आपको criticize करना है, right? So body of the answer part one, you will mention that how damaging this new legislations, how damaging they will be for the ecology of this area. Among the regulations proposed, one of the most contentious is one giving the administrator a free hand with infrastructure projects. Ye jitne bhi legislations pass hue hain, all the legislations which have been kept forward by the administrator, one of them is that in the infrastructure projects of Lakshadweep island, administrator will have a free hand. He will have a majority control. So the question is, you have to point out how damaging this is for the ecology. That you have to answer. ये जो इन administrator का एकदम free hand दे दिया infrastructure projects में without consulting the people of that area, right? Without bringing them in the infrastructural projects, without taking their consultation, how damaging it will be for the ecology of the area. Second, the vision for Lakshadweep seems to be to build a mini Maldives. Explain the issue in it. Administrator wants a mini Maldives to be created in Lakshadweep islands, right, in order to increase its tourist base attraction, right? So how, what is the issue in it? You have to point it out. And the third is the Lakshadweep Development Authority Regulation 2021. You have to criticize, or you have to critically analyze the new regulation of 2021. Now, rejecting the Maldives model, the plan for Lakshadweep required that industry had to be people-centric and enrich the fragile coral ecology. This should be the aim, in order to make industry or infrastructural projects of that island people-centric. People should be consulted. People should be brought into the forefront, and then only developments should be made. And to safeguard and protect the coral ecology also, because of climate change, it is deteriorating in Lakshadweep Island. To safeguard it should be the main aim. Today, long lines and refrigeration have aided the expansion of fishing sector also, but income disparities have grown in that island. So you will conclude your answer by saying that what Lakshadweep needs is a clear policy, and the policy should be people-centric. Administrator, you know, alone, if he is taking all the decisions, that will be dictatorship. We need to manage the resources, we need to consult, we need to widen our consultation area, right? And we need to focus on the infrastructure which is ecologically friendly, okay? So all these things we have to keep into account, and that is how you will frame your conclusion of the question. Point clear, right? So the new regulations, we have already discussed these new regulations in our Lakshadweep Island issue lecture series, right? You can watch this lecture series of the Lakshadweep issue. I've given you the link also in the description box below the video, and in this I button also over here, you will get the link of this video lecture series. Make sure that you watch it today and only then attempt to answer the question, okay? I hope you understood how to answer this question now, and I hope you will practice it yourself as well. On this note, we are wrapping up the session. Thank you and have a wonderful day ahead, guys.